Dat is een paar van de verliefde van de Avengers Endgame, The Lux, Captain America figure. And then we guys, happy Easter guys. We guys are having a great Easter guys, happy Easter guys. So yeah. So before we take a quick look at the figure, let's take a quick look at the packaging. Here's the packaging, Captain America and his Spider-Man suit and the shield. The Avengers Endgame logo and the packaging right there. Turn it around. If Captain America is and Iron Man suit again and the shield. Captain America C-Bars defends the world as Prosthetic, Avenger, Captain America. Hey guys. And also available Iron Man, Captain Marvel, and Marvel's War Machine, so yeah. Let's see this packaging. Let's take a quick look at the figure. Here's Captain America in his Quantum Realm suit. Let's take a quick look at the shield. His shield. This figure looks really nice. I like the look of it. There's this one on his head sculpt. I like the look on it. I like the nice painted silver on this nice shiny for the Quantum suit, and the nice red his Endgame logo on his Quantum suit. I like the feet. This nice Quantum suit. It looks so decently nice. Really nice. I like the look of this figure. It looks so detailed. Hasbro did a really nice job on this thing. This looks fairly nice. So let's zoom on. Look at the Quantum Realm suit. I like how this looks. This looks fairly well detailed. Like in the arm right there. Take a look at the back. I like the look of this Captain America figure. I like the nice Quantum Realm suit. It looks really good and nice. Okay, now let's do some quick size comparisons. Here's Captain America next to Iron Man. Here's how they look together. Here's Captain America next to Hulk. And here is next to Thanos. Here is Captain America next to Iron Man, Thanos, and Hulk. Here's how they all look together. Hey guys, this is a nice size person. So yeah, let's get out of here. I like the look of how this figure looks. It looks really detailed and nice. The nice head sculpt, the nice painted that they put on the Quantum suit. The nice paint right here. Looks really detailed. And the shield looks really nice too. So anyway guys, this has been my Avengers Endgame. This has been my Marvel's Avengers Endgame. Marvel's Avengers Endgame Deluxe. This is my Avengers Endgame Captain America Deluxe figure from Avengers Endgame. This is my video review on the Avengers Endgame Deluxe Captain America. So anyway guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe and comment below. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So anyway guys, comment next for more. And please subscribe. And anyway guys, happy Easter guys. So anyway guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So anyway guys, happy Easter. Hope you guys have a great Easter. So please subscribe and comment below. I hope you guys have a great Easter. So anyway guys, happy Easter guys. Comment next for more. Bye.